Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of this episode. We're gonna be using revalis gale. Sorry, my dogs are a little noisy and this guy. Thank you, gold darner. This is something you can do. I was gonna say I can use it to get to you, but you're pretty close, so. Thank you. You're welcome. Blah blah blah. I do not say blah blah blah. So let's take revalis bow. Boy, stop! So 28 damage. But I do have something I can drop. I do have something. Because one is less damage, and two, this shoots three. Both out equal wielded by the Rito champion Revali. It said Revali could lose arrows with the speed of a gale, making him supreme in aerial combat. So now I gotta put my dog somewhere because he just ran upstairs like a crazy dog. But it looks like he might be a little quiet right now, so I'm gonna go with keeping Latte with me. So, Latte, my cute dog. So now we can not put that. Let me demonstrate what this thing does. Three. I know how to. Wait, is that gonna. That reached the grass. No! Who thinks I can hit the stable? That's beautiful. Even though I'm wasting arrows, it's worth it. It's beautiful. Oh my god, they're still falling. Wow. That's just pure beauty. That's just pure beauty. You can't lie. You can't lie. Well, that's another thing, so I do want to go to the green. What's up, Teva? Or no, your hearth. A swallow bow, five bundles of. Whoa. So, hold on. It is almost. My baseball game. Why did I place that green thing? And there goes my dog. See. How far? Wait, where is he? Oh, I'm looking. Wait, what? Does that place one right in front of me, what? Oh, it's all the way over there. I was like, what? Alright, so how many rupees do I have? 2,844. What can we do? Oh my gosh, there's so many things to do. I don't know. How many rations do I have? 10, I need either 40 more or 45 more. So I kind of want to go looking for towers. So where are some towers I haven't gotten? Just got that one. So, buddy. How are you? Frost Towers. So we're gonna do that right now. Face the Frost Towers. Okay. I'll do it. It's so hot outside because of my flame blade. my gosh. What happened on my switch? That helped. Die. Give me some seared prime steak. Oh, yeah, because it's seared. Okay. So it looks like it's in this area. Well, one, of course, it's in this area. One, because it's the frost house, and two, because the marker is in this area, so. There. Alright, two rock salts. Two ambers. And a rock salt. What the heck? You sound like babies. Boy, stop barking! Fancy seeing you here. Not fancy seeing you here. He was all 5 miles and hit my friend Kyle. I remember this was my horse show. That'd be funny. I came over here and I see my horse. Ooh, miss. Okay, let's keep going. Run away. Wait, what bow am I using? So everybody give me a rope. Alright, stop. Okay, Blaze. Okay. I see. See how it is. Guys, I see how it is. Please just leave me alone. I see how it is. Wait, hold on. What if some of the monsters are soldiers from 100 years ago? We cool. Oh, Fatty's here. Fatty's my fat dog. He's really, really puffy. And he's so cute. Just like Latte. Just Latte's not as puffy. But he's still very cute. Come here, Fatty. Fatty. No. Stop. You don't argue near my stuff. Latte. Don't touch my camera. Can I stand here? Yay. I'm used to, like, having to stop so much quicker. But because of that, I can just climb. Because of those two things that I got, it's so much easier. I can just... Oh, that's the first time I've been near a keys in midair. Don't touch me or the blade's gonna touch you and you're gonna, like, defrost and die. One, because the damage on it. Two, because it's sharp. And three, your ice, it's fire. Ooh, I'm gonna frost giant or a fire giant? I think it would be frost. Because frost could freeze this fire and make it cool down. But then again, fire could, like, but then fire could just break it. Honestly, if they shot at the same time, they would both win. Or it would be a tie. Oh my gosh, how far away is this thing? Dude, why would your boss make you go all the way out here? Stupid. My clothes. Oh, I was gonna forgot to use Repulsion's Gale. I'm sorry, but I just want to use these, so I'm not wasting it. Not even close, because it wasn't even on my screen. Honestly, that was just a bad swing, and much later than I thought he would swing. So bad. So we're gonna end the video off right here. So I hope you have a good day, and bye.